My key objectives right now are really working toward the development of an open, equitable, sustainable infrastructure for scholarly communication that expands the possibilities that we have in front of us for ways to communicate among scholars as broadly as possible. And that doesn't necessarily prescribe any particular form or any particular path, but that simply creates a space in which creativity can take place in a sustainable way.